The past is your playground. Abstergo.
Hey, welcome to Cutting Price 89. This is Assassin's Creed Syndicate Part 1. I just got into it. I just hit go on the game. Hi.
Hello, Initiate. Recently, Abstergo Historical Research began several new projects in London. We both know that when Abstergo makes big moves, the Templars are up to something. We think they're hot on the trail of a new piece of Eden. I've got people in London looking for it.
Hey, Bishop! Jacob and Evie Fry are twins. How awesome is that?
Speak of the devil. Fire up your cameras, Bex.
Okay.
I've got picture. ETA on the payload.
Sending it now.
A lot to sift through. I'm gonna get the initiates on it ASAP.
You look weird with a weapon.
Let's plant a little bug and see what we can see.
Okay.
Isabel Ardant has a meeting here in a few hours. Doesn't say with who.
Doesn't say with whom, Rebecca. I suppose it's down to Muggins here to find out.
Hold on. The mission was to find data to locate a piece of Eden in London.
We did.
And now I am eager to try this new kit.
I don't like it when those two go off book like this. Well, all we can do is take a deep breath and move forward. You'll be searching for the piece of Eden through the lives of Jacob and Evie Fry, twin assassins who operated in Victorian London. Your first set of genetic memories are downloaded. Good luck.
Good. I even got my assassin
Brother George.
Thing. Wait.
It is as I feared. London has fallen.
Oh no.
Thrice I have written to you begging your aid. Thrice you've responded with silence. And yet I write again. So desperate my need, so few my options. I need you. London needs you. You would say it is too great of a task, or that it is not yet time to strike. Patience, you would counsel. But whilst you wait, the Templars consolidate their power. They have chosen a Grand Master so ruthless, so thorough, one might think Reginald Birch himself had returned. His name is Crawford Starrick, and he intends to rule the world. There is no aspect of society he does not control, no industry that escapes his grim touch. By day, it is corrupt merchants and venal politicians who hold court. Come night, a vicious street gang known as the Blighters strikes terror in the hearts of all. There is no business untainted by his poison, no person unexploited, be it by duplicity or force. Our enemy has designs on the highest office of them all. And so, as you look inward, and dare I say it, afraid, Crawford Starrick's ambition is fixed on the beyond, to kingdoms and continents as yet unconquered, though not for long, for he knows. As I have warned you time and time again, whosoever controls London controls the world.
Okay. And that's pretty good intro to the game. Kind of cool they still have those two characters from like the since Assassin's Creed 2. I forget the names. But they showed at the beginning the two who like the one who had that new thingy on his arm. I think that's the futuristic hidden
plane.
The
iron ships from here. The Templar running things is Rupert Ferris and our target one. Target two is Sir David Brewster, who's got his hands on a bauble that could ruin us in this wretched war.
And who are you?
Think you both can handle it?
What a question.
All right. My mistake. Ladies and gentlemen, the unstoppable Fry twins. See them nightly at Covent Garden.
George, honestly, I've studied the plans of the laboratory and have every route covered.
And I've got all I need right here.
I'll extend your regards to Ferris.
Chat later, George. We've a train to catch.
Jacob! Bye. Evie! May the creed guide you, you vagrants!
Poor man. More afraid than ever. The years have not been kind.
Evie Fry, where do you get it from?
The same place as you, Jacob.
Have fun.
Don't die.
Whee! I'm gonna climb up this brutal window. Oh yeah, I thought it was small. It's actually a big window.
Intend to go on like this. It's disrupting the other workers. That is true. And get the machine fixed. And send me some laudanum for my head.
Coming right up.
Somehow when he came in and we didn't have a sound wave, forced like open his mouth. I don't know why. That was weird. Something wrong with that guy. Something wrong. We better fix that. I have no idea where I'm going. But okay. Do I? Oh, okay. How? Oh, not that. Okay, I just wasted that, but that's okay. Should I go this way? I probably should just go this way. Hey dude, you didn't see nothing. We still got the same hop there. Okay, I guess so.
Locked.
What do you think you're doing?
Stop that before there's trouble!
No one goes in or out, unless there's a problem.
I halt the machines. That door opens, and I have my route to Ferris.
Okay.
Gracious.
So I guess they don't give you all the tools, by the way, we call the abilities, like Evil Vision, I guess? Okay. Oh. Okay. I guess I wasn't supposed to hold A. Number two. Let's hope this doesn't kill any innocent civilians.
We're ruined! We need repairs! Hurry! Before the guards come! Ferris will have our heads! What's all this? Which one of you is responsible?
Ah! Me! There we go.
Who are you?
The sanitary inspector. This man is dead.
You're the dead man! Run along, home.
Oh, there we go. Okay. I'm gonna try that again. There we go. Ow! Can I pickpocket these guys? Give me something good. Apparently we can't.
Ferris, I'm coming. Time to head for higher ground.
Yeah, we're using machine kill. We don't know what we did. I just went and kind of destroyed them all in there. Okay. Okay.
Looking for trouble? You cheeky sod! Wait till I get there!
We just go this way. Apparently we can't. That was a bad.
I know you're up there!
No, you don't.
Probably a really good stealthy way I could do this.
Something's out there. Let's find
out.
He's still here.
No one's here. Oh, that actually felt kind of good. Okay, now I can pick Paco. Oh, wait. I can... That one was. We'll just dump you guys there. Come here! Very good.
Good to roll.
Oh. You think that's open enough? Okay. Alright. I'll get this guy with the knife.
We got a visitor.
There goes all those. Okay, we got one knife back. Guy's a bad guy? No. Kinda looked like one.
Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky.
Sneaky, sneaky does it.
Oh, cutscene. Movie.
Mr. Ferris, sir. The lad in the factory should be taken to be bandaged by the apothecary.
Fine. But dock his wages.
Yes, sir.
That guy did not sound good. Yeah. Yeah.
Shall we arrive at a final price, Mr. Ferris?
And I don't have eagle vision, okay. I'm going this way. I probably can get up there. Let's go around all these guys. As long as I'm not missing no secret things, like.
Ooh. What's he doing here?
Oh, don't worry. Oh, I won't have it if I did this. Can I? That thing come back around. I want to see if I toss it in now. No. I guess I can't. Oh well. What a waste. I'm not used to taking the hood on and off. Hey, why? Yeah, okay. Am I supposed to kill those guys or what? I don't know. Oh, I think the entrance. There we go. Got him. And there was a civilian watching.
It is done.
Oh? What did you accomplish, boy? A bolt loosened in Starek's machine. A large bolt, but not enough.
Your Grandmaster will fall.
You assassins can circle London to your heart's content. The mechanism we have built has been going strong for 100 years and will run 1,000 more. It is the very city itself.
We will take London from your hands.
From Croydon? You lurk in the shadows like a coward. I doubt it.
We just take this and we're gonna put it not there. I wanted to put it. How do you toss it? I wanna figure out how you toss it. Oh, it's X. Okay, we're just gonna toss that there. No one sees us leaving. All stealthy like.
The assassin, kill him!
Trying to get this whole fighting I don't know what the whole Y thing was, though. Is that all of them? Any more? Oh, I think it is. That's it. Oh. There was more.
Lost your bottle, boys!
I'd jump off the train, dude. One.
We seem to have made an unscheduled stop.
Okay. I don't know if I was supposed to go down. Oh, this part just looks like a guy in the goat. There we go.
Maybe next time I'll walk.
All right, that's mission one complete. Okay. This actually is more like the human point. Kind of reminds me of like the Assassin's Creed 2 and Brotherhood in the first one. Well, Unity didn't have really a whole lot of this. Like, we can run around for doing the loading. I don't know. Seems like it loads faster too than Unity. Unity, for some reason, takes a while to load a level. Okay, that was not a whole lot. It just loaded, no wonder. Okay.
Yard. Guard quarters. Bruce's laboratory. This is where the piece of Eden will be located. No loose ends. Now, to decouple the locomotive and create a diversion.
Well, where is it? Huh? Where's Bruce's supplies? Meter.
Okay. Wow, what would he? Okay.
Who's there?
Time to deploy the diversion.
I always like pickpocketing, or taking the money, not pickpocketing. Pickpocketing is their lives.
I'm on my way, Sir David.
Why is that guy still on the train now? He's not, he's gone. I hear something like... Ooh, chest. No. Drop down. Don't drop off the train. Horse chest. See what's in it. Nice. Got a knife. bit of money.
Hello, boys.
Here we go. Okay, that guy had a bit of weird reaction after he got killed. They only kind of slid over the switch to the slide, the side. Well, he okay? We got a couple. Oh no, I won't. Now, what are those guys? Fun. Oh, look at that. Ooh, not chess. Didn't know that guy was there. I like how they opened the chest way fast. No, 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 no. Get up.
Jacob's cooking.
Now what? I guess we're supposed to wait here? Maybe? Oh! I didn't know we were supposed to do that.
That should keep you busy while I head into your lab.
Okay, I didn't see it. The bee pop up saying, but go down the thing is all unhook the down the pause.
Follow me down the tracks.
You stay here and keep a lookout.
All right, I'll shout if I get any bother.
First for a bird's eye view. Can't be too careful.
No one saw nothing.
I need 2 more weeks with the device.
Your questionable practices are beginning to draw unwanted attention. You have been given more than enough time to achieve results, Sir David.
I was unaware that you expected me to perform like a cocker spaniel.
Permit me to remind you of your obligation to the Order.
Miss Thorne, you ride me like a racehorse.
Sir David, I will return tomorrow. If you have not unlocked the device's secrets, forget your dogs and horses. I will leave you to the wolves. Good day.
I was merely promised a tour of the premises, my lords.
Who sent you?
It's one of Green spies.
Get that man to interrogation. Then I want him brought to the lab.
Oh no.
What a pity. But no deviations from the mission.
Okay.
Stop up!
I had him in here. Yeah, here we go. There we go. Put him down now. No one will see him. No one will find that guy there. There we go. What? Okay, that guy's acting a little bit weird. But no, we got him. I don't know what he was doing. He kind of quit a little like that. We can do the body there. It's not like no one's gonna see it. I like sneaking on these people and just killing them.
Confess! My sharp friend here will have his way. So return now, we talk it.
There we go. I wanted to pickpocket him, but that's okay.
Ah, thank you kindly. I was in ever such a squeaky fix when, what do you know? You rescue me.
Where's the hidden laboratory?
Untie me, and then we can parley, m'lady.
I'm pressed for time. Tell me now.
It's underground. Requires a key. One of the guards nicked mine, cheeky sod.
Thank you.
Now, untie me?
You got yourself in. I trust you can get yourself out again.
Not to worry, m'lady. Can still recall a couple of tricks from me carnival days.
Charming.
He's pretty good. Probably gonna see him again. Might be an important character of the story, I don't know. There we go.
There you are. The entrance to Bruce's lab.
Ah. About time. Not much of a lab. Looks more like a mess. Oh, this is the elevator. Down we go.
Back on track.
Okay. Okay. We want that. You like getting those double kills. I like this one. So we'll go with that. And that's all we can get, so. You were supposed to do a double kill. I don't know why you didn't. Hey, we don't have to pickpocket them no more.
No, he can't. So do as the bloke.
Oh, you scared. There we go. Frankenstein. Oh, wait.
Yeah. Piece of Eden.
It's big.
Increase the electricity.
But it'll become unstable, sir.
You heard what Miss Thorne said. We need results now.
Talk about weird looking.
By Jove! Under blue light, it goes completely transparent.
Here's a weird electricity. Well, not weird electricity, but...
It is time to lay down your head, Sir David Brewster.
But I have so much more to discover.
Do not be afraid.
I'm not. God will protect me.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Sarek. Miss Thorne has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one, too.
We fight to gain what we cannot take with us. It's in our nature.
I think that guy would seem like, so far, the only good Timbalad out of this whole game. Something doesn't sound good.
I have to get out of here. Now!
Which way? Okay, that's not good.
Come on, please.
Uh-oh. Oh.
Going. That was far too close. I must find a way out.
Well, let's not walk. Let's kind of. I was gonna say we can just kind of one, but I guess we can't one from here. Okay.
Nearly through.
Oh, I saw that thing. I thought it was a guy. Enemy. But it wasn't.
Come on!
Oh. There we go. Okay, I guess I missed two things, but well.
What was that explosion?
What explosion?
EV.
Piece of Eden detonated and took the lab with it.
The magic lump of hyperbolic metal. I'm shocked.
Simply because you have never valued the pieces does not
all
mean...
went according to plan.
There was a slight complication.
How slight? The lab exploded.
Jacob,
you derailed a train.
Oh. He did he?
Well, the train derailed and I happened to be on it. I killed my target.
Brewster is also no more.
Then all in all, a successful mission in spite of you two. What about London? What about it? We're wasting our time out here. You know as well as I do that London has been the domain of the Templars for the last 100 years. They are far too strong yet. Patience.
The Templars have found a new piece of Eden.
Sir David is dead. They do not know how to use it. The Council shall guide us. Sound advice that your father would have seconded. I shall see you back in Crawley. Patience, Evie.
Ah, the gentle sound of opportunity passing us by.
So what's stopping us? London is waiting to be liberated. Mm. Forget Crawley.
Father would have wanted us to listen.
Oh, Father, you could continue his legacy in London.
Freeing future generations from a city ruled by Templars. You know, Jacob Fry, you might just be right.
Then shall we?
Yes. Let's. Onward to London.
Just grab this train and we'll be back after we take out London. London's actually not that far away. It looks like it's right that's over there.
I know, I know. You've only had a taste of our latest acquisition from Abstergo. But I want to check in on Sean and Rebecca. I still think attacking a Templar is a mistake.
Okay, well hopefully these two don't get themselves killed.
Call Dr. Grammatica.
Come on. Isabel, what a lovely surprise.
Our mutual friends will be here shortly to search for the artifact. Once it's located, I'll let you know.
Super. Always a pleasure.
Prick.
It's people like you that give historians a bad name.
I'm afraid I don't have time for you today, Mr. Hastings.
Thank you for making my job easy.
Oh, shit.
It does look grim.
Master Berg, Agent Acosta, deal with them, please.
Move it! Hunt them down!
Okay.
All they had to do was wait for you to search the data. Their little stunt has put the whole operation at risk. You need to synchronize Jacob and Evie's memories. Find something that puts us ahead of the enemy. Time is of the essence, and lives are now clearly on the line. Good luck.
Oh, no. Okay, well, I'm going to end it right after it loads next level. If they play a movie, I'll wait until it finishes. But I'm just going to end it, like, really soon. Okay.
I've never seen so many people all at once.
Churning seas of London. It's just the way Father described. Now, to find Henry Green and formulate a plan of attack against the Templars.
Is Mr. Green again?
The assassin watching over London? Did you not listen the first three times?
Listen to what? Oi, watch it.
Beg pardon, sir.
Oi! Come back here, you filthy dipper!
Stop! Okay, well, I'm gonna... Okay, we'll chase this kid down and get him in and out in the video. Come here again! If I would just wouldn't get stuck. Go up here.
You little mobsman. Keep it.
Well, well. What do we have here? You're on our property.
Oh, this is your last bow.
Just
in
try
short.
To stop me.
There we go.
Excellent.
What else does London have to offer?
Not since we were two.
Race it to the highest vantage point.
Ah.
You're going to lose again.
Not on my watch.
I think I can one battle. Maybe.
friends.
Yeah, we go.
Where is Mr. Green's shop located? It was marked on Father's map.
Two assassins. Equal in height. One female, one male. 2 decades old, and those devilish smiles. You must be the Fry twins.
And you are?
Henry Green, at your service. I was sorry to learn about your father's passing.
Thank you.
What can you tell us about Crawford Starrick?
I suppose the Council desires news.
London must be freed to provide a better future for all of its citizens.
Well, thank goodness the Council saw reason and sent you to aid us.
Yes. Thank goodness.
Unfortunately, I am the bearer of bad news. Today, Starrick sits at the helm of the most sophisticated Templar infrastructure known in the Western world. Every class, every borough, the gangs, the industries. His reach extends all across London.
I've always thought of myself as a gang leader. Firm, but fair. Huh. Well, I have uniforms. And I'll unite a mix of disenfranchised outsiders under one name. That's it, Evie. We can rally them to our side.
Oh, like the way that you rallied those card players at the Oakbrook Tavern into the river.
Oh, that was different. They beat me at whist. I can see it now. We'll call ourselves the Rooks.
You were never good at chess either.
Have you got a better plan?
Find the Peace of Eden.
Oh.
Well, let me show you the lay of the land. Shall we?
All right. I'm going to end it here. If you guys like it, hit the like button. Subscribe for more. I'm planning on doing at least one of these a week, maybe two, as soon as I finish Unity, because I still haven't finished Unity, but I'm really close to the end. And for any of you who are watching this and wondering why I haven't finished Unity yet, because I got it late. So, I'm almost finished with Unity. As soon as it's finished, I'll probably do about 2 Assassin's Creed Syndicate a week, and then on Mondays, I have Black Ops 3 beta videos. And then Black Ops 3 will come out, so I'm planning to do 1 to 2 Call of Duty Black Ops 3 videos a week and 2 Assassin's Creed videos a week. And then I might have a bonus video on like Friday or something like that. Maybe like an indie game or something like that. But anyway, if you guys like it, hit the like button. Subscribe for more. Let me know what you think of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. So far, I like it. And thank you so much for watching. And until next video, bye.